Um risco de emergência. So, yeah. So. What is
Have to play GTA.
it? Yes! GTA 5 story mode only. If not, get out of the party.
What's the place playing on stream with Black Ops Online?
I said GTA 5 story mode only, or get out of the
I can
fucking
play
party.
online.
I can, but I'm not wanting to. So if you don't want to play GTA 5 story mode, get out of the fucking party, bitch. Okay. Pardon? You gonna resch- can you reschedule mine as well, please? Can you reschedule mine, please, if that's okay? I'm not going down the street, jab guys, because I'm not going to have a chip on last thing or anything.
Hey, I'll come at you from the shoulders, homie.
Fool, we got the paperwork.
Whatever, you explain that shit. I'll see you at the dealership.
Explain that shit, my ass.
Come on, come on, come on, Gary, Mary, come on, come on, you've done it already before, dopey bitch. You undoubted bitch. You've done it already before. Just get your fucking heart. If you want to get up, come up. Howdy. See ya. Yo, what's up? Like I said at the beginning of the live stream, we are going to be doing a all-day stream. Already, we've basically been streaming for 22 minutes already. So, I was out most of the time this morning, doing shopping and everything, running around doing errands. But that's fine. But now I'm back. It was the 25 minutes ago. So obviously I've been streaming for 22 and a half minutes. So like I said at the beginning of the live stream, we're going to be streaming for the whole day.
No, I'm not calling nobody a nigga.
Wait, what the fuck?
I mean, N-word. That's not cool, man. I don't say that.
You're fucking right, and you better keep it right, because this man right here, he's an international businessman, multicultural.
That I could not have said better myself. But seriously, maybe he's not a racist. I don't think that he is man enough for a car like this.
Wait a second.
This guy right here, him? You're him, Irish. That's a real man's car.
I think you are right, Kamar. You get a taxi rebate.
Look, man, I gotta go.
Hey, Simeon, I'm out. I'll holler at you, homie.
That's part, man.
So, Jimmy, are you sure you are man enough?
Well, I'll just try. I'll do it in a minute, guys. 1 minute. Banking will fucking go when I'm done. Not 1 minute, guys.
I'm gonna knock a bad, grown, and sexy bitch if I ain't got a fat peas out.
Who you trying to impress?
Your auntie Denise, with all that ass, nigga, she got ass.
She grown, yeah. She grown into a fucking idiot.
Nah, she's sexy.
Sexy? She more like obsessed with sex, nigga.
Nah, mad for the penis. That's exactly how I like my women.
Bitches on your dick. Oh, better yet, maybe Tanisha will call your dog ass if she ever stop fucking with that brain surgeon, the lawyer she fucking with. Nigga.
Yes, fuck it. Oh, no, I avoided it. Let's fucking avoid it.
so good. Hold me.
Yeah, look, man. Look, we've been working together for about a few months now, right?
Which is why I am very honored to announce to you that you are employee of the month. Huh? Anyway, congratulations. It wasn't easy picking a winner.
Yeah, me, Lamar, your nephew Sasha with the Twitch. Look, man, it's been a real honor, homie. But I gotta move forward in my life. It seems like all I do is let people tell me what to do and I do it and nothing changes.
Tell you what, my boy. You tell me exactly what you want, and I will very carefully explain to you why it cannot be.
What?
Today is repossessing vehicles that fools have purchased at exorbitant interest rates. But tomorrow, together, I never had a black son. But if I did, I want him to be just like you.
Nah, never.
Hello, Lamar.
What's up, homie? What's happening, homie?
What's up, dog?
Franklin Beard has been awarded Employee of the Month.
You fucking with me, right?
Man, we both being fucked with, dog.
Man, knock it off, man. For real, after all the motherfucking work I put in, man.
Man, fuck this Employee of the Month shit, homie. I'm sitting up here trying
what
to get
us... What you mean, fuck this Employee of the Month shit, man? When it's some shit to be won, goddammit, I want it. I don't give a fuck what it is. You know what I'm talking about? I take no prisoners. I go hard doing this shit. Big dog, big nuts. When names is on the motherfucking board, I want to see my name at the top of that motherfucking next to it that needs to say...
And maybe next month, huh?
Man, fuck next month, Simeon. What about today? I demand a retrial.
Today is nothing. Just a bike. Hasn't made the payment at all. Some kid at Vespucci Beach. His name is Esteban Jimenez.
Is he in a gang?
Curiously enough, I did not inquire when he bought the bike.
We got work to do, Employee of the Month.
Fuck you, come on.
He's about a yes master ass nigga. Let's go to Vespucci. We're jelling now. Still rolling with that old raggedy ass hair? That country bumpkin shit is enough to get us shot right there.
You to be old hairstylist type bitch, but now it's all starting to make sense. Hey, wasn't that motherfucker who took the bike that S.A. Vagos dude with the tattoo on his face and shit?
Yeah, that was him.
Fuck, homie. I don't want no unnecessary bullshit here, all right?
Nigga, I don't give a shit. There's a reason Simeon pays a couple of mean-looking motherfuckers to come repo this shit. We ain't Girl Scout.
In your case, I ain't so sure about that.
Mister. What the fuck, nigga? Of course this dude real. Who else gonna have to require... Who else gonna have to require a surplus of paper and deficiency in brain cells? He just put a dub down on this bike.
20 G's?
With a 3G note?
Damn, that motherfucker must be tricked out, dog.
Man, this whole setup designed to take drug money.
All right, man, look, we go in quiet, in and out, no fucking drama.
I'll try, homie, but I'm one loud, dramatic, brass, crazy, greedy, shoot a motherfucker in the back type motherfucker. And you love me for it, nigga.
That's right, homie. Nothing but love, nigga.
That's Simeon, a funny dude, though. It's gonna be a shame when we get to book his ass and jack him for all this shit.
What the fuck you talking about? You're a psychotic motherfucker.
That's how shit work, ain't it? You do some jobs for a fool, develop a little uneasy relationship, and then they ask you to do something above and beyond. You fall out, fools get capped, and then you start all over again with some other fool.
Where the fuck you get that from? That ain't my life, dummy.
How about the boy with the eye from around the way? Marcus or something, you were slanking for him, and then he got what was coming, right?
That was different. That dude had it coming.
I don't want to clap my boy Terrian either. I like homie. This just smacks of the inevitable.
Look, dog, this time we legit, homie. This honest work is going to end up with us coming up in the world.
Oh, really? That's a nice change from fools coming up on us.
That's trill, homie.
You damn straight that's trill, partner. But it's a shame I don't believe it. You want to drop some notes on that shit? I give you the eyes, homie.
You Apache motherfuckers love y'all best, huh? You should go work on one of them reservation casinos. Only they'll kick your ass off for being a fuck.
The bike should be in one of the lockups down here.
It should be is the story of your life, asshole.
Hey!
Think this crazy motherfucker wants something. Hey, what's up, homie? You all right?
No, wait! Away from me! Earth and Temple agents!
thought I was gonna hit your bitch ass, huh? Drunk ass nigga.
Shit, man. Play it cool.
Yeah, that's right. Keep it moving, bitch.
Man, I don't like this shit one bit. Hey, look, let's keep it smooth, homie.
Man, your pussy the only thing that's smooth up in this shit.
Man, what exactly did I do in the past fight?
This is a routine lick, dawg. Chill.
Do them Vagos look routine? This is shady ass now.
Shit, we in Best Beauty Beach.
We on the wrong side of Best Beauty Beach. You should know a block makes a difference.
Hey, hold up. You got to be in one of these motherfuckers. Man, ain't this about a bitch. Ain't no motherfucking bike in here, man.
No shit, nigga.
Hola, amigos.
Hola, S.A.
So you trying to creep up in here, man?
Yeah? You saw this motherfucker?
Oh, shit! Vamos! Fucking die, hey! Come on down, everybody! Come on down!
Hey, nigga, I would've just got my ass beat over a fucking gunfight.
Man, stop being a pussy, nigga, and grab that heat. Find your bitch ass and cover!
Fuck's sake, no! How did I die? I'm literally absolutely overfull from what I've just eaten. Fucking drunk. Come on, hurry up and get in, you bastard!
Nigga, I should punch your ass for kicking that shit off. Bike don't mean nothing, homie.
See, thank you, you! Lamar, you gun! Fucking new shit! Mug!
May as well get this shit done! Driving, right?
You crazy motherfucker. Why we have to pop all those people?
You was there too. Correct me if I'm wrong, but you shot more of them than I did.
Yeah, but you started. Shit, stupid.
to lay low. Get the bike and meet me at the car wash on Innocent.
Fuck it.
Man, I can't hang with your ass for a while, bro. You're a psychopath. Finally fucking lost.
Nigga, that's that Apache blood in me, homie. You ain't lucky I ain't do a flying tomahawk and scalp they motherfucking ass.
We can't repo the assets of a dead man, big sitting cheap asshole.
Nigga, and we ain't going to neither, nigga. I'ma keep this motherfucker for myself. Tell Simeon we couldn't recover.
You fucking tell him, you fucking moron!
Oh, that's funny.
What?
You don't like me because you think that I am an Arab.
What? No. What are you talking about?
Excuse me.
Wait, boy.
I am his mentor. I am so proud of you.
What do you mean, mentor?
Don't worry about that.
Okay, so what you got for
James the Santa. Some kid. He's already late on his payments, and I have this bad feeling that he will do more damage to the car than we can get back from him in the exorbitant interest rate payments. Just go and get it. The house is on, Hampstead, off in.
Hey guys, I'm back. So, let's do this. You know what? Let's take him, Audi. Let's blend him.
Hey, did you change your mind?
When I discover that you betray me, perhaps. I hear you took the bike for yourself, my employee of the month.
Listen, man, me and Lamar was gonna get that back to you, dawg.
Oh, I am sure. You will get this car off the daddy's boy, and then we talk. Insurance papers say they have a locked garage, so you'll need to gain access from inside the house.
Man, it's never easy with you, is it, Simeon?
Do not talk to me about easy, you thief.
Thank you.
are you?
It's just because you have a massive gaper, bitch.
Hey, Simeon, I got the ride, man. I'm coming back.
Yeah, if you actually bring the repossession to me this time, I can have it back out on the streets before the day is done.
That's a 9mm semi-automatic pushed against your skull.
Look around. You just keep driving where you're going.
Hey, come on, man. This was a repo job. Guy's behind on his fucking note.
Unlikely, considering my son just got the car. And looking at the way you're going about this, my guess, you're working a credit fraud.
Credit fraud? Be serious, dude. I just worked the fucking repo.
I appreciate a kid who follows orders without taking responsibility. Yeah, maybe one day we'll have a beer, and I'll explain how the world really works. Who gives you the slip?
A car dealer, dawg, by the name of Simeon Yateri.
So this businessman, he look legit to you?
Look, man, it's just between him and your fucking son.
Don't worry. Me and Mr. Yatarian, we'll work this out.
Hey, man, it's just us here.
Okay, stop the car. Pull up.
That place?
Yeah, this is the place, man.
Whoa.
I still got this gun to your head.
Damn!
Franklin! What the fuck are you doing?
Mr. Sim, it's not exactly how it looks.
See now, you pissed me off.
You think you could take me for a ride?
You recognize this car? Huh? Does it look like it's worth $5,000 a month to you?
You fucking racist!
I'm telling you, this thing's gonna need some serious body work, or it's worth $5,000 a month.
He agreed to financing. I have his signature.
Yeah, did he agree to have some punk break into my fucking house?
I have thought so.
That kid might be a fucking idiot, but you are a fraudulent scumbag piece of shit. Don't make me have to come back here.
Fuck Simeon. He can fuck himself. How much money is Mark worth, actually? $7,860.
We're taking my wife's
car. Don't care anymore.
Hey, alrighty then. Change of plans. My darling boy is in trouble.
I'll do what I can to help with that, man.
I I love how Michael is just all pissed off at Franklin. And then he's just all fine.
Shit, motherfuckers will be lucky to sit in a bathtub. Shit, things that desperate.
I just love how it's just like that. Like, I love how one minute they're just fine. One minute they're all beefy and all shit with each other. And I end up having to get Franklin to re-perk off and Michael to say something. And then, in the next minute, they're fucking friends! What the fuck?
I'm someone you want to impress.
Really? Man, I thought you was retired. Why the fuck do I want to impress some slipper-wearing motherfucker?
Because I can still teach you a thing or two. Maybe help you open the door to all the joys that boat-related parenting issues entail.
So I'm gonna help you get this boat back, right?
That you are, my friend.
That he's not.
Oh, there it is. That's my boat.
Your boat's in a fucking hurry, man.
Yeah, well, we'll catch him.
We got a plan?
Sure. Once I get us up close, you're the boarding party.
More like the falling in traffic party.
You'll be fine. Anything happens, I got a piece in the glove box. I'll cover you.
Oh yeah, man, fine. Just fucking fine. So you thought of everything, right?
Well, you said you want to learn the old way of doing things. This is the old way.
Don't start shooting people without my say-so, man. I need to get my fucking head down.
I know when to shoot a fucking gun, kid.
Hey, you want me to do this shit? You better get me closer, man.
Hey, my daddy, man. Come on. Hey, I don't want your death on my conscience.
Oh, fuck this.
Fuck. Fuck.
Get your ass out of here.
Oh, did it. They fucking shot the engine. Fuck.
And the lifeboats, you prick.
Shit. Don't find him.
Hey, you asshole! Fucking hell! Hey! Shoot this motherfucker in the face already!
Okay, now go find Jimmy!
Dad? Wait! You're the guy from the dealership!
Yeah, and it's a long story, bro!
Jimmy!
Dad!
Kid,
Dad!
Watch out for the moon! Fuck! Hold on!
Dad! Help!
Ah, this is gonna kill me.
Pull up on him so he can drop in the car! Get your hands off the boat! You gonna catch this car or what, man?
The fuck is wrong with you, kid?
Dad!
Don't dad me, you little shit! You better hope to be still seaworthy. Come on! Ah! Crap!
Get me off the damn thing! Right behind you, homie! Come on! Jesus! I ain't jumping for here, man! Get close!
That everyone? Alright, time to get the boat back.
How many guys are you going to kill for that boat? Now that doesn't sound good!
Hey, that's the engine, man. We ain't chasing shit in this thing.
Don't break down, not yet. Ah, my fucking boat!
Hey, it's just a thing. At least you still got a son.
Hey, it's a chop shop back here, dog. If the driver's there, we can get the ride fixed.
My boat.
It's just a thing.
My boat.
Please stop doing that. Listen, I fucked up, okay? I'm not going to lie, that was a really bad judgment call. But shit, Dad, I nearly died, and all you give a shit about is this fucking boat!
No, not that.
All we do is scream at each other. No wonder I can't get a job. It's all your fucking fault. Or, it's not, but it's partly your fault. I mean, I just want to impress you.
By selling my boat to some gangbangers?
I know it sounds dumb when you put it like that, but all you do is daydream or get angry.
Look, I love you, Jimmy, but you're an asshole. And right now, with my boat disappearing over the horizon, that's all I can see. Frank, do you do me a favor and get this kid a ride home after you fix this thing? I want to headbutt the road in peace.
Oh, great! Leave me with the home invader!
I'll get it done, dawg. No problem.
Dad!
Enough! All right? Enough! Hey, Franklin, can you call me a cab?
Sure thing, man. Hey, I need a cab as soon as you can send one. Los Santos Customs, by the airport. All right, thanks.
Thanks, man.
Hey, so you, do much yachting?
Not anymore. No, I don't.
Before, I mean, man.
Nah, not really. This little shit stays in his room all day, and I don't have any other people to go with, you know? I like looking at it.
Looking?
Yeah, I come down to the marina, sit on the dock, pour myself a drink, and look at it. Jacqueline. It'd clear my head, you know, let me dream.
Jacqueline, huh? Well, maybe you need to do some other shit to fill your time. Dream other dreams, man.
Yeah, sure. Whatever.
You wanna go left here? Hey, this the place up here. I know this dude, man. His name Howe. He gonna look after you.
All right, take what's in my pocket. A couple thousand bucks. That'll cover it, right?
Yeah, it should be cool.
So you sure you're good?
Yeah, I got this.
Ooh, I'm gonna come up front.
Get out and walk around.
It's okay, I can just climb over.
Look, man, I'm gonna get the ride fixed, man, and drop it back off at your house along with this dude. It's all good, though, man. You go and get your head right, all right?
All right, listen, thanks for today. Appreciate it. You stop back out to the house, please.
Can never be too dark, yo. Give the lady some shoes, B. Mama loves scraping over speed bumps. This wagon gonna be sick, homie. Oh shit, that's where it's at. I almost ain't gonna be embarrassed to borrow this thing. Toy boy's gonna flock to my mama in this ride.
I'm gonna take you home now.
It's Franklin, right?
Yeah, Franklin. Or the credit fraud guy. The home invader. You know what? Call me what you like, man.
Yeah, I mean... Sure.
Jimmy, ain't it? Or James?
Jimmy. Or just like... Jizzle?
Nah, man, I'll just stick with Jimmy, homie.
So, what's the deal, man?
Huh?
You and my old man? I see you at the dealership, and someone steals my whip, and Papa's all like, he's been down there to talk to you guys.
Your Pops did more than talk.
What'd he do?
Look, man, if he ain't tell you, I ain't gonna tell you. But I lost my fucking job, and I thought maybe he could help me find a new one.
Dude, my dad is retired, like, fully. Like, his only marketable skills are watching TV and daytime drinking.
Man, look, I don't know, homie. He seems okay to me. Shit, he saved your ass.
you saved my ass.
Nah, man. Well, maybe we good together, you know? Like, maybe we can get shit done we couldn't do separate.
If it keeps him out of the house, that's cool by me.
Yeah, well, we'll see.
Look, I'm sorry my dad lost you your job. It's hard out there. Tough. I mean, I'm employmentally challenged at the moment.
Oh, you got fired, dude. Damn, that's rough.
Not fired as such. I didn't get a job.
I've been there, homie. You've been putting them resumes out there, but no one's hiring, huh?
No, I didn't get a job. I've never had a job. It feels like hard work, right? The days just kind of disappear. Hey, you play Righteous Slaughter?
Nah, not since the first couple.
Okay. So, like, since
we're
employed, like, we could run together, you know?
Yeah, I think about it.
Yo, fuck up, you guys.
We could just, like, shop, you know? Play dogs, or get our drink on, strip clubs. I get real crazy.
Yeah, I got your number, shit I need.
Hey, you know what? Make all easy on your pops, dog, alright?
Alright, church.
Exactly, man.
My brother from another mother. I mean, I hope so, because my mom was kind of skank back in the day. See ya.
Yeah, whatever, homie. Peace.
Thank you.
really appreciate your confidence in me. I know this is a big, big deal. I understand.
Absolutely.
Got it.
Totally.
Yes.
Yo guys, I'm gonna end the stream here. and I'll see you guys later on in the next live stream.